to see the hepatic pyogenic abscess. This hepatic pyogenic abscess is the most common intraabdominal abscess and is usually due to a inflammation of the gastrointestinal tract that seeds to the liver. So, the most common inflammations that occur are first, diverticulitis and cholangitis. As with every abscess, we need to drain it, or we can do percutaneous aspiration. The treatment, certainly antibiotics. Most of the pyogenic hepatic liver abscess, pyogenic abscess of the liver are polymicrobian, but we have some associations. That is, if we find Klebsiella pneumoniae, this is commonly associated with colorectal cancer. So we need to do a colonoscopy right away. Let's say Burgdorferia pseudomonia. This is seen on patients with southwest travel. Asian southwest, or the southwest of Asian, recent travel to that place. The other is gram negative. This is the most common, so it would not be associated with anything special. Staphylococcus aureus. This is associated with transarterial chemoembolization for colorectal cancer. Now, the pyogenic hepatic abscess most of the time occurs on the right side or the right lobe, because the right lobe is bigger and receives a higher blood supply than the left one and the quadrate nucleus.